Everybody, up, right now, everybody, right now, pick up Adolfo.
We're gonna go in Sesh Asylum. So yeah, we'll go to that right now.
Your plan to make it through. better when we were in like the middle of the heats. I think that's the best part. I'm about to do a 20 question with Poe. Oh, hell yeah, I am. Going deep, hard, dude. Core shit. That guy on the mic was fucking crazy.
Yeah, everything
hyped him up. I wonder if he knew how to skate. Like, I wonder if he knew. I mean, he knew the tricks, or I don't know if somebody was, like, telling him.
Yeah, dude.
That guy was nuts. What's your age? Where do you live? Shit. Second question. When did you start skating? What age? Like, how old are you?
13.
You're 13? Shit. For real?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. You're a young buck. What's the first trick you learned? How long did it take you to learn it?
I still can't learn.
What was the first skate park you went to?
Yeah, I went to.
Yeah.
I think it was Summit.
That was your first skate park, was Summit?
Yeah, because my sister had soccer practice there. And I just got in the board. And then when someone was renting, someone was trying to play skate for my board and I like ran away.
Do you feel like you're gonna blow up this summer? Like it's gonna be a good summer for you?
It's gonna be fun. I don't know about blow up. If I blow up, I'm dead.
You think you're gonna get some sponsors this year? You're like, I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit about no sponsors. What do you think of Georgie? He's what? He's what?
Wrong.
What do you think of his style? Playing for no reason.
Chris is a bitch.
I'm gonna put that shit in. I'm gonna tag him in. What got you into skateboarding?
Zeke and Luther.
Zeke and Luther?
Yeah.
Is it a TV show?
Yeah.
What's your worst slam? How about the slam where you tray flipped off Mabel's set and rocked your dome?
I got no shoes that day, that's why I thought I was wrong.
What was your first board?
I hang 10 from my Toys R Us.
Are you looking at me for a long time?
Get a good feeling.